police, a driver trying to get away from officers causes a deadly crash. The man killed, Marshall Noel, just happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson is live at 50th and Center tonight. Mike, witnesses say he just never had a chance.
Well, Craig, a memorial marks the spot where Marshall Noel died. A woman who says she was a longtime friend placed it there today. A neighbor tells us she heard the impact.
I heard this, like the squeaking of tires and a big bang.
Evidence of that big bang was scattered about the scene hours after it happened. Alma Burks lives next door.
They called me AB and they said, AB, there's a body laying over here.
Police say a 34-year-old man whom family has identified as Marshall Noel died instantly when the vehicle he was driving on Center Street was struck by a speeding car. The driver was being chased by police. Shortly before the crash, police say officers from the 3rd District saw the suspects conducting what appeared to be a drug deal in the parking lot of a nearby gas station. When the officers tried to investigate, the suspects took off. The officers chased them for about 10 seconds, then backed off. The suspect's car didn't stop until the crash. Then they tried to run away.
They got one suspect down here, and then the other one was over there. Now, if there was any more in the car, I don't know.
Police arrested two men, 21 and 23 years old. Both have lengthy criminal records. They were still looking for a third. AC Jones says she has known the man who died most of her life. She says his family is devastated.
They are truly upset, and that's why it's hard, you know, for you guys to get anything from them, because they're truly distraught.
At last check, police were still looking for a third suspect, and police also say a 23-year-old male passenger was in the victim's car also. He was taken to the hospital being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. At 50th and Center in Milwaukee, live, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks, Mike. According